confirmed nobody was in there, then we thought, how are we going to save these donuts?
But the donuts didn't make it. And officers like Kyle Mounts couldn't hide their disappointment after the Lexington Police Department posted these